Nigerians bash Slim Case over comments on George Floyd and Tina. So this is another ridiculous one. I'm quite sad. So Slim Case shared a photo of George Floyd and of course solidarity and blah blah blah, and then someone says why Nigerian celebrities are quick to
solidarity first. His post about George Floyd was even
very sensitive
as well.
Anyway, so the person was saying, why are you guys quick to jump on the bandwagon of a global issue or an issue that is not happening in Nigeria, but we have somebody that people are raising their voice to say justice for Tina, and I think that's on the police brutality side. And then he says, how did he even put it again?
It's a global pandemic. George Floyd is a global pandemic, and
let channels focus on the Lagos girl.
Like, who talks like that? Slim Case, of course, with twerking girls.
He needs to be cancelled like yesterday. This is somebody that I start the hashtag. They need to cancel this person. It's nice how the topic just flowed, because I would confidently say that he is part of the men that I'm talking about that are oppressive. Because if you have that type of mindset to even the boldness to tweet that, I don't know how you behave. I'm telling you, because out of the mouth is whatever. What's the Bible scripture? Help me.
It's red and nose.
Abundance of your heart is how. Exactly. Mm-hmm. So you cannot tell me that you respect women. Not even respect women. That's even too much to ask for, because I know you don't see us as equal. You respect humans. This person has died, and you don't even see the courtesy to just be a little more cautious with your words. Even the person that you are claiming you are in solidarity with, as Ife had mentioned, your message was ridiculous. Like, you have a problem, sir. That's all I can say.
A serious problem. And I don't know about him being cancelled. I just think that a lot of people tend to jump on things they don't even have an idea about. Well, that was his excuse, which I wasn't buying, because if you knew she was a Lagos girl, and if you knew Channel should be carrying that story, then you knew about it. So you coming out to say, oh, I didn't know about Tina.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, he dropped an apology saying that he didn't know about it before he wrote
that. That's a lame apology.
That's
a big fat lie, because you knew she was a Lagos girl. You knew
I'm just
Channel
worried about
should
the
focus.
Little girl, because I hardly check posts. I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. But you knew Channel should focus on Lagos girl.
Yeah, amazing. So like the lie didn't even add up. So I just feel like if you don't know about the issue, maybe you don't know a lot about the issue, then don't speak on it.
Do you need to know a lot about somebody who's died because the police shot them? What are we? Is this not a dissertation? This is not like a final year, like 3,500 words article. It's simple. Somebody died.
Of police brutality.
Like, it's not complicated. There's not levels to this thing. It's very simple.
Considering George Floyd, where he said it's a global pandemic. Someone said, first, he thinks George Floyd stuff is a global pandemic. How stupid can he get?
Yeah.
And they had to explain what a pandemic is to Slim Case. How would you say the death of somebody is a global?
I don't know how you guys are surprised, actually, because I'm trying not to talk too much on this issue, so it won't look like it's coming from a place of dislike. I mean, I was never a fan of Slim Case anyway.